I feel like I've been here before. Someone's there. Wait. Mama, I'm tired.
I know, Astrid. Just a little
bit. But Mama, I'm hungry too. Is that me? Hey, wait for me!
Renata! You cannot escape me!
How did Odin find us already?
Astrid?
Since you're so tired...
Where are you going, Mama?
I'll bring back something good to eat.
But Mama, I'm scared! I don't...
I'll be back soon.
I don't remember any of this. So why do I feel so... Okay, hurry back!
I'll be back before you...
Yeah. I must have hidden behind those trees.
Renata and Odin finally come face to face.
Renata, this tiresome battle between you and me ends today!
I've been waiting for this moment. No more of your madness! You no longer control me!
Such arrogance! Have you forgotten that disobedience is repaid with death?
I will not fall easily. Not when I have someone to live for!
Famous!
Odin! The time has come for your reign... My... ass... I'm sorry. I'm...
Oh, Renata, you were my prized Valkyrie, but you had to go in reverse.
No! No!
Please, calm yourself. What you
I don't understand!
Well, technically, he didn't. I know this looks bad, but your mother isn't.
But she's not alive, either!
Everything you saw just now was an illusion stored in the memory fragment. If you collect all of her memory
Really?
Collecting all of the memory fragments would-
I'm up to the task! If it means saving Mom-
Let us return to Phantomgate, and I will tell you- Renata's body is locked up. Her memory has been broken into-
So, if I collect-
Yes, yes. It will be- Purify the violent phantoms you encounter on your journey to collect phantom essence. If you create a phantom from-
So, the phantoms are holding the memory-
From now on, to collect memory fragments, you will need to use phantom essence. I will allow you to access Yggdrasil, where you can store your collected- Yggdrasil is an ancient tree that existed long before these worlds. Renata's memories can be stored here because of her deep connection.
It's so big, though. How can I-
That's simple. Each time you summon a phantom, its memory fragment will be sent to Yggdrasil. For now, you can check-
Oh.
phantom of the legendary black dragon Nidhogg, is responsible for your mother's memory fragment brought that monster here.
Are you saying the bone dragon has...
Before you were born, Nidhogg the black dragon laid waste to Renet.
Valkyries sure sound...
However, the townspeople don't remember Renata's part in slaying the dragon. Anyway, the bone dragon has appeared.
Is that darn dragon back? He caused enough trouble when he showed.
You remember that?
Valkyrie? Why would a Valkyrie?
The dragon slayer?
Yes, and he buried Nidhogg on the mountain.
Yeah. Yeah.
Generates phantom souls is now available. You found a mysterious ancient relic. This artifact creates phantom souls, but it appears level up your phantoms using phantom souls, and you'll grow strong enough to defeat the bone dragon. Please. Freya is the goddess of abundance who rules. The statue of Freya steadily produces phantom.
But what if it doesn't stop? We'll be flooded with phantom souls!
There's no need to worry.
So, no one.
Astrid, the bone dragon's actions have placed the town of Rinnan in grave danger. If you come with me, I will unlock one of your. You can now summon one more phantom in battle. Go forth and challenge the Bone Dragon.